Hey, Lloyd, let me show you how to fly this thing. Hands 10 and 2.
I literally just made this thing. I think I'm good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're probably right.
What were you saying? 10 and...
Oh, 2.
2.
10 and 2.
Two.
Yeah,
okay,
10 and
all
two.
Right, all right.
It's kind of a rule of thumb in driving.
It's good to know.
Don't forget
good
to check
know.
Your rear view. I want to see what's back there. Blind spots everywhere.
You want me to really open this thing up?
Sure, yeah. Let's see what it can do.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Woo!
Okay, that's enough. That's too fast.
You didn't like that?
I mean, I liked it if I was driving.
Sure, sure. Right, right. I felt a little scared. Were you scared?
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I might need a change of armor. Now, I want you to guard the brake a little.
Okay, okay. Got
You're
it,
doing
got
great,
it.
Buddy, you're doing great. This is going really. Go!
Is everyone okay?
Not really.
Why did we have to crash so far away?
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Another crash. It's dangerous flying in these mountains. Help us out, Cole. These guys are safe?
We can get across on those. Remote is kind of beautiful.
Yeah.
Junkies, use it now, right?
We're searching for change of direction.
Is there anyone on this epic quest that doesn't want to fight us?
Discovered inner balance. You've discovered your spinjitzu power.
Portable barbecue?
Awesome! I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone who had fire-based spinjitzu powers.
But Nia, Kai now has such powers.
Kind of what I was getting at, Dave, but thanks.
Awesome! And my hands are toasty warm.
Your spinjitzu will clear the path, Cole.
Kai, see if you can melt that waterfall.
Oh, do I get to use my spinjitzu again? Do I?
We can get up that now.
No hidden treasure behind that waterfall. That's odd.
Thank you.
What do you think that bell's for?
I'll show you. To be sabotaged and then crash. Great.
Oh, don't look down, huh?
Is that what you planned on happening, Kai?
Sure! Of course!
Yep.
What the heck is that?
I don't know. We're gonna have to figure it out.
Is that just designed to fire something from its mouth?
We need to turn the statue around so it's facing the guttering first.